am Aparajita Acharya. I am the daughter of Major Padmapani Acharya, Mahavir Chakra. He martyred in the Kargil War. But today, I wish all of you a very happy Kargil Vijay Diwas. As an Indian, we must be proud because it marks India's victory in a very significant war that impacted our country in various factors, strategically, socially, emotionally. I would like to tell everybody that tell the generations to come of this war we fought, a war we didn't choose. India was at the receiving end, but our army, they fought so bravely. They barely had time to acclimatize, to get the required equipment to fight in that climate. But the spirit of the soldiers of our army, that's what made us win this war. I think we should appreciate the Indian Army so much more than we currently do, because it is not just in wars like these that they have fought for us. Whenever there has been national calamity, in rescue operations they have been there. Whenever they play a major role in counter-terrorist operations, and terrorism is not like it's gripping all of us with fear, isn't it? They keep our borders safe. They sacrifice on personal life, on personal aspirations, and spend each day of their life serving the nation. I think we must encourage them, and in whatever little way we can, we must also serve the nation. मेरा नाम अपराजिता है, मैं मेजर पद्मपानी आचार्य महावीर चक्र की बेटी हूँ, और आप सबको कारगिल विजय दिवस की शुभकामनाएं।